Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making the icons and text bigger on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down the settings and tap on Display and Brightness. Scroll to the bottom of the Display and Brightness options and tap on Display Zoom. Now tap on the checkbox below Larger Text and then tap Done in the top right corner. When you choose the zoomed view, everything on your iPhone will be slightly zoomed in, not just your icons. The text size will also be increased, among other things. Now tap Use Zoomed on the pop-up that appears. Your screen will go black and vibrate, and then it will be in the zoomed view. Now in the zoomed view, you can see that my icons are larger than they were before, and if I go into Settings, for example, you can see that the text size has increased also, making it easier to read. If you would like to go back to standard view, the steps are the same, but just tap Default instead of Larger Text. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.